chest. Here we go. City of dreams. California, one hell of a loser.
The following six-man contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Alitas, Lithuania, Oksana.
Music says it all, and it's best to leave it at that.
Representing the family from Madrid, Spain, Marty P. Booger.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it. I've seen a lot of tag matches over my life, and this match has the makings of a great one.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Back into the ring now.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Another stiff kick. What a nasty elbow.
Wow, here comes Natalya.
She is taking care of business. Oh, what a painful kick.
quickness and agility.
And there's the face buster.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
And momentum turns 180 degrees again.
This is what AJ loves. She is putting on a show. Well, look at this move, Cole. Oh, big elbow. That should do it. Well, look at this move, Cole.
And she tags in her partner.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
And we're going back between the ropes.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, what a smack!
And that's a stiff kick.
Well, look at that move, Cole. A nice reversal for Caitlin.
A sharp kick. And she gets the tag. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
She's back out on the apron.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
This has been.
Two. Three. I'm warning you, I will count you out.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Come on now. Those are notes you're stepping on.
This is a career-threatening pay-per-view. This is the revolutionary TLC event.
Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much or not enough.
Here's the tag.
One, much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Back into the ring now.
And the ref starts to count.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
The team is working their game plan to perfection. Frequent tags have kept them fresh and in complete control of the match. This has been a great matchup.
Wild strike doesn't find a home. And the ref sees the tag. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. She finally steps out. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope Evan is kind of like this.
Oh, rips first off the wall.
One, two.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
One, two.
Having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Wait a minute. And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
And Natalya says no.
There's a cover.
He was thinking about diva matches. Come on, Michael. You know she and I'd look great on a wedding cake together. Nowhere to go. Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, Ken.
On Natalya in a ton of trouble now. Of the princess. I don't like this at all.
Did you hear that? What impact?
Oh man, that knee looked painful.
Hooking away.
One, two,
two.
Nicely reversed there by Natalya. Looks like someone.
One,
two,
two. And there's the count.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
One, two. But she's quick-witted and definitely well-gifted in the realm of mind games.
One, two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
No one home for that one. Mr. Target there. Natalya countering nicely there. Will it be?
One, two.
And AJ hits the canvas hard. Natalya's training in the fabled Hart Family Dungeon is certain into the cover, hooks the leg. One, two. Layla's not in a good spot here.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks.
Nice reversal. This could do it.
One, two.
She does it again.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Slightest hint of weakness in the other.
She's hooked.
Hooking away.
One, two. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Natalya very well could be the most technically sound diva in the entire WWE. And will this be it?
One, two.
Now that's a statement.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
And Natalya has been eliminated. can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Is going to return to the ring. Good job getting to the ropes there. I can't believe everything that's transpired, but there's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Oh, she does it again.
She knows how to perform in a WWE ring.
Oh! In the corner here, bad spot to be in. I can't believe it. Hooks the leg.
Two.
Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Wow, what an incredible cross body!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Do you submit?
We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Here are your winners, Marty P. Booger, AJ Lee, and Caitlin, the Agents.